Petey Possum. This little video I'm making of my big boy. That's his little enclosure for outside that me and my buddy made. We're going to extend it and make it bigger so he has a big area to run around in. I built him a little hiding spot over there in the corner. Threw a bunch of leaves in there, grass in there. So he can dig for bugs, and when he uses the bathroom, it can be covered up. I've had Petey since he was the size of a little mouse, somehow got in my house. Yep, didn't you, Petey? Got in the water heater room, was making your little barking noise, calling for your mom, but you was all alone. Walked out here around the house, didn't see his mom or any others, so I took the little guy in. I wasn't going to bring him out here and let him get killed by cats or people. I think it's bathroom time for Petey. What you doing, Petey? What's my little fat boy doing? To you. climb that wire, Clicky. Yesterday you did it a few times, climbed all the way to the top, and I had to grab you and put you back. Don't you do it, Clicky. No. Don't do it, Clicky. Be good. Don't you get any bright ideas. You're thinking about it, huh, Petey? You about ready to go back in, buddy? It's a little chilly out here. Alright, I just wanted to show everyone Petey. I'm gonna get him back in. He might be a little cold.